If you're serious about becoming energy independent and you don't want to have to hire a high-priced solar contractor, then you need to take a look at the new Blue Eddy EP800. It's an all-in-one solar and battery system that you can purchase directly, saving thousands of dollars compared to hiring a solar contractor.
The smarter way to go solar.
All right, now in today's video, we're going to be looking at the Blue Eddy EP800 solar and battery storage system. Now, for those of you who've been following the channel for a while, you know that one of the new trends in solar this year is what I call a semi-DIY or a DIY plus solar and storage installation. And what I mean by that is, instead of hiring a high-priced solar contractor for a full-service installation, sometimes the contractor might provide financing for the project as well. Instead of going that route, which tends to be more expensive and definitely more risky, considering just how many solar contractors have gone out of business in the last 18 months, many homeowners are choosing to go the self-directed route, where they purchase the equipment themselves and then use help from a qualified electrician or roofer where needed to help with either solar panel mounting or with making high voltage connections. Now, in today's video, we're looking at the EP800, which is one of the best in class for someone who's looking for a whole house backup or a substantial portion of their home backup. The nice thing about the unit here is that it's broken into individual modular building blocks where a single person, or very easily with two people, can assemble the battery stack, the inverter goes on top, and then you make your two high voltage AC connections in and out. So you can take AC in from the electric grid and then AC out to your protected loads. Now, the inverter acts as an automatic transfer switch as well. So if grid power were to go down, immediately all the circuits that were connected on the load side of the inverter would be protected. So in essence, it acts as an uninterruptible power supply, which is really convenient, so you don't have to necessarily go out to the garage and manually flip grid power off to flip backup power on. The unit acts as an automatic transfer switch and UPS, which is really convenient, which means you don't have to reset the clocks on your microwave or on your refrigerator, because the switchover happens so fast that your protected appliances won't even know that there's been a power outage. Now, of course, you can connect solar input to the EP800 as well. So if the grid goes down, yes, your batteries will start to deplete so that you can keep power on uninterrupted to the loads. But if you have solar connected to EP800, the solar panels can be charging and recharging the batteries. And that's why a solar and storage system like this, in my opinion, provides you maximum redundancy and security compared to a traditional generator. Because you can power your loads directly on solar during daylight hours, you can draw down from the battery during evening hours, and then the next day, the solar panels take over and recharge the battery. And you can repeat that cycle as many times as you need during a prolonged power outage. Now, we had a chance to install this system at my partner Dan's house in Central Virginia. In fact, we'll show you some of the footage here so you can see just how easy it is for two people to install EP800 and how easy it was to tie into Dan's electrical panel so that we could demonstrate a whole house backup. Here, let's go to the footage here. Okay, so now we have the system activated. When we're able to pull up on the app, I can see right now we've got 521 watts coming in from solar. The base load in the house is 609 watts, so that difference is being provided for by the battery, which you can see here. All right, now I'm interested to turn the air conditioner on to see how the EP800 stacks up. So we saw a little bit of a flicker on the lights when the air conditioning unit turned on, and now the load has leveled off to 2.5 kilowatts. So again, well within the specifications of the EP800, and it looks like, yeah, now the load in the house, with all the house and the air conditioner running,
2.8 kilowatts. So the air conditioner itself is pulling 2.2 kilowatts of power. And of course, that's being provided by the battery. Two-thirds or so is coming from the battery. One-third is coming from the solar production. We're actually getting about 1.1 kilowatts of solar production now. Yeah, so all I noticed was a slight flicker on the lights when the air conditioning compressor first kicked on. That lasted about 2 seconds. And then again, the air conditioner is leveled off to about 2.2 kilowatts of continuous load. So we'll let this run for a few minutes, make sure everything appears normal within the house, and then we can set it back to a more reasonable temperature. All right, so we're well into our load test now. We have the entire house panel energized here. We have the air conditioner compressor running. That puts us a total at about 2.8 kilowatts of total load. I suppose we could even do some laundry or run the coffee maker. So now this is the entire house with the coffee maker with the air conditioning compressor running as well, and about 740 watts coming in from solar, the rest coming from the battery. Okay, so I can pretty comfortably say this is probably about as bad as it's going to get in an emergency power situation. You've got all the base load in the house, the air conditioner, the coffee maker, and the microwave going. Your cooktop is gas, so that's not gonna draw anything. So really, you know, you can operate here in an off-grid mode with all the creature comforts that you're used to, and not have to worry about it, and do it in a sustainable fashion, you know, assuming you have enough sunlight so that the solar can be recharging that battery every day. So this has been another look at the Blue Eddy EP800. Again, solar and storage system all in one for whole house backup, including automatic transfer switch and uninterrupted power supply. As always, if you're getting good value from the videos you watch here on Solar Surge, make sure you give us a thumbs up and go ahead and hit the subscribe button as well if you haven't done so already. That way, as we have new videos like this coming out, it'll come up on your homepage and on your feed so you can stay up to date with us. Now, if you're a homeowner, if you're in the process of looking at solar and battery storage options for your home, if you'd like an option that you can purchase direct, like EP800, or if you would like to get a quote from a traditional solar contractor, we can help you with all that on our website. So as always, feel free to reach out to us on the link below there. You can either set up a call with a Solar Surge expert, or you can browse the online store if you'd like to purchase direct. We've got some great discounts available for you right now. Or of course, you can request a quote from a solar contractor just to see how much a full solar and storage system would cost in your area. Well, that does it for today's video. I thank you all for spending some more time on the Solar Surge channel. And as always, I'm Joe Ordia here, encouraging you to get prepared and be empowered. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next video.